What could satisfy a man who has lost so much?
Revenge.
Sin.